experience at a local paper aged 14 to becoming deputy editor of the News at just 27. Curance was shown some scoops she'd been involved in, such as the exclusive...